God entered my body like a body my same size. Like me floating into you or you floating into me. My skin feels electric. Did that scare you? Let's talk sex talk. Do you know there's people out there in YouTube land that hit on me for sex? What would make you think I would do such a thing? Anyway, let's see what I'm seeing. Non-stop visions from God. Let's see what God has to say about sex. Oh, that's kind of like getting on top of a man. No. Now hear the word of the Lord. Every living creature has more desire for sex than anything save God. Well, now you know why. Now I want to ask you a question. Do you think me with God inside my body is having sex? You know, what that would mean is, if God is inside my body and I'm having sex, that means God is having sex. Do you know God can move my mouth, my lips, my arms, my legs? Like, both of us can use this body. You won't believe it if I let him do it, because he has the same voice I have. I'll let him. Now hear the word of the Lord. I can do whatever I want, saith God. That was God. That was God moving my mouth and my lips. You know, in the Old Testament, the prophets would say, now hear the word of the Lord. It sounded like they themselves were saying, now hear the word of the... No. The Bible said, and the Holy Ghost, which was in them. Alright, I'm going to cap the video. COVID-19 still rocks. If you don't have it, go get it. God wants me to go to Walmart. He's wanting me to seek partners. To fulfill his sexual appetite, not mine.